The Mono County Acting Registrar of Voters invites the public, media representatives, members of the grand jury, political party organizations, and anyone else interested in the election process to observe all aspects of the September 14th, 2021 California gubernatorial recall election. All processing and counting will take place at the Mono County Election Office, 74 School Street, Annex 1 in Bridgeport, California, 93517. The observers must notify the office of their intent to observe in advance and will be required to observe COVID-19 protocols, including wearing a face mask covering. If necessary, observers may be scheduled at different times to maintain voter and staff safety. Logic and accuracy testing of the ballot tabulation equipment begins on Thursday, August 19th. Vote-by-mail ballot processing will begin Election Day, Tuesday, September 14th. Results from processed vote-by-mail ballots are available shortly after 8 p.m. on Election Day, Tuesday, September 14th. Processing of vote-by-mail ballots will continue every day as needed until Friday, September 24th, the last day for ballots to be received from other California counties. The selection process for the 1% manual tally required under the California Election Code will be done at 10 a.m. on Thursday, September 16th. The 1% manual tally is tentatively scheduled to begin on Monday, September 27th at 8:30 a.m. Pursuant to California election law, the Registrar of Voters has 30 days after the election to certify the election results. Observers are also welcome at any of our six poll locations on Election Day. Please contact Shireen Dedman at 760-932-5538 or S. Dedman, that's S-D-E-D-M-A-N, at mono.ca.gov with questions or comments.